Preliminary investigation indicates Russian jet that crashed in Egypt broke up mid-air. Officials say the Russian airliner that crashed in Egypt over the weekend, killing everyone on board, disintegrated mid-air. A Russian airliner en route from Egypt to Russia crashed in the Sinai Peninsula on Saturday, killing all 224 aboard. The aircraft took off at 5:51 a.m. Cairo time and disappeared from radar 23 minutes later. At the time, the plane was approaching an altitude of 31,000 feet and a cruising speed of 460 miles per hour. Just before it disappeared, the aircraft was descending rapidly at about 6,000 feet per 20 seconds. Its speed dropped to about 100 miles per hour after 60 seconds. An ISIS-affiliated group posted an online statement claiming responsibility for the crash. However, Russia's transport minister said the claim can't be considered accurate, as a shoulder-launched surface-to-air missile can only reach 14,000 feet. Russian officials say the fuselage disintegrated mid-air, and fragments were scattered over an area of 7.7 square miles. Officials have not ruled out the possibility of a terrorist attack. However, since the aircraft broke up mid-air, this has narrowed the possibilities of what could have caused the crash. Egyptian analysts have started examining the contents of the two black boxes recovered from the aircraft. It could take days before an official report will be made public.
Like this video? Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on Facebook, Google+, and Twitter.